Like any other organization, in Indian Railways also, effective human resource plays a vital role for development of the organization as well as nation. In every part of the world, there is a greater emphasis on the human resource development because experience shows that the adequacy of quality of human resources mainly determines the rate of economic progress in a country. The story of the race of man, from ancient days to the present day civilization, is the history of resource development. To make every employee effective person for organization with pride in their work and faith in the management, a qualitative and reputable training institution is very much essential. For achieving this vision, Zonal Railway Training Institute was established on 7th December 1972 to inculcate the basic qualities of discipline, devotion to duty, safety, security, punctuality, and qualitative service to the customers. This institute is situated at a distance of about 10 kilometers from Secunderabad station and located in the backdrop of hillock amidst lush green landscape in an area of 19.73 acres. This institution is imparting training to all staff of different departments on transportation and commercial rules. This institute is also conducting special courses like disaster management for frontline staff of all departments to increase proficiency skills of staff to tackle during any disasters.
I am very proud to say that always we are in one head ahead of the requirement of the training, and even innovations also we are one step ahead of when comparing to the other training centers in Indian Railways. And further development, as India is moving towards the digitalization, we are also taking care of the requirement of the country and Indian Railways as a whole, and in going for the digitalization to develop a IT center for importing e-learning to all the supervisors of operating and commercial departments.
To promote the talents of trainees, cultural programs like Antakshari, singing, dance, drama, mimicry, and quiz programs are being organized in the campus. To improve the personality development, compulsory yoga and meditation programs with the cooperation of voluntary organizations like Ramachandra Mission and Bharatiya Yog Sansthan are being conducted. This institute is taking care of every training requirements of Railway Board to improve the skills and integration of staff such as Project Saksham, Mission Satyanista, etc. On an average, 7,000 plus trainees with 10,000 plus trainee days undergo training in a year. For this, sufficient classrooms, model rooms, laboratories, hostel facilities, and messing facilities are provided. A well-developed digitalized labs are being used for imparting training. Dynamic Android-based mobile app by name ZRTI MLY has been launched on 17th October 2017. integrated computer simulator lab for train operations cum training in FOIS, ICMS and COA applications with 20 station capacity has been commissioned on 13 December 2018. ZRTI MLY is the first traffic training institute in Indian Railway Traffic Training Institute to launch these advanced facilities.